In the street, it has more power, so it loses a little of energy here. That's the only difference I see. But the thing is, I'm here to see the style. And as far as style is concerned, the guys doing styles in the street and doing it here today, they have their own style. I recognize their style, and, you know, the real contest is it's in the street. Every day, you know, people are painting in the street and it's a contest.
Yo, I wanna dedicate this song to Oren Ishii. We gon' break it like this down, yo. 1-2, it's called the Ode to Oren Ishii. Hey yo, this is an ode to Oren Ishii. Half Chinese, half Japanese, half American, and oh what a species of feminine perfection. She had the sinister cat eyes with the freckles on her complexion. She was a Yakuza, but she's wicked like Medusa. And she had crazy 88 killers that'll slice right through ya. Quick to chop your head off, then wipe the blood off. Her long range sniper shot, she bust, never let her dud off. You got a minute to pray and a second to die. You see the devil reflecting inside of her eye. But since she was a little girl, she never would cry. She seen so much pain and tragedy, I'll explain to you why. She grew up on this military base where she had to face her mother and her father being sadly erased. The blood drop from the teardrops on her face, you see the smear spots. She solidly watched as the chauffeur sliced through her dear pops, through his thick skull. Now she's vicious like a pit bull. And when it comes to hatred and revenge, oh man, she got a shit full. Oren Ishii, half Chinese, half Japanese, half American, or with a species.
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. But a bitch ain't one. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rat patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cask is closed. Rat critics to say he's money cash hoes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with hoes and you zap with toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dough. I'm like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio, if I don't play they show, they don't play my hits. Well, I don't give a shit, so...